special needs this morning. The featured speaker at the community breakfast in Troy, our very own Christina Arangio, who shared her personal story about her son Luke, who has Down syndrome and is thriving. During the event, 12 community partners were recognized for helping people with special needs lead more fulfilling lives. Christina says it was an honor to present the recipients with their awards.